Hi guys, this is Jader, Beth, and Matt with your home challenge. Today, I want you to think about some activities that you can do to increase your heart rate or to get your heart pumping really, really fast. We've been doing some aerobics, but I want you to come up with some other activities that you could do. Also, when we're doing our aerobics today, if you want to come up with a couple different moves on your own, that would be great too. All right, we're going to review what we've done. Remember, make sure you stretch out before you do the aerobics with Jana. Okay, what we've done last time, remember, we were going up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Okay, another move we were doing is step, knee, down, down, step, knee, down, down. The other two we did were over here, knee up, to the side, knee up, to the side, knee up. Okay, and then two more we were doing where we kicked out to the side, kicked out to the side, kicked out to the side. Okay, the other last one we were doing is up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. All right, today we're going to add another new arm one, and that's punches. So we're going to go up, up, down, down, up, up. We're going to punch out. Punching out, good job, punch out. All right, okay, so what is aerobics without our favorite song, Philly Jean? Here we go. Up, up, down, down. Remember when we're doing this, you want to keep moving your arms. Go as quickly as you can to get that heart pumping, that blood. Thank you. aerobics. I hope you guys did too. Remember, think of some other exercises that you can get your heart rate pumping really fast. Stay healthy, stay safe, keep on moving. Go Panthers!